This video will go over how to use Stream Deck with Twitch. Stream Deck has direct integration with Twitch, allowing you to send chat messages, clear chat, update stream title and game titles, and much more. To begin, sign into your Twitch account in the Stream Deck preferences. Once your account is set up, you can easily send messages to your chat. Simply drag the chat message action onto a key and enter the message text. The viewers action lets you see how many viewers are watching your stream right on the Stream Deck key. To clear the chat history, use the Clear Chat action. If you're a Twitch partner or affiliate, you can run ads at the tap of a key. In the Played Ad action, you can select the length of the ad. While live, you can change the title and game using the Stream Game Title action. To manage chat, different chat modes can be turned on with Stream Deck. For partners and affiliates, sub-only chat lets viewers who are subscribers chat. Use slow chat to set a configurable minimum time between chat messages for all viewers if chat is moving too fast. Engage follow chat to only let viewers chat who have been following your channel for a set amount of time. Emote chat disables all text-based chat and allows only emotes. Placing timestamps in your stream lets you easily find key moments after the stream has ended. Markers appear in the VOD. Use the clip action to instantly capture a 90-second clip and use the open last clip action to open the most recent clip for easy editing and sharing. Thanks for watching. To learn more, check out Elgato.com and be sure to subscribe to the Elgato Workshop YouTube channel at youtube.com/Elgato Workshop.